Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Ria. I'm a physiotherapist at CMM, your foot doctor. As we seen in previous videos, we have learnt about different conditions like plantar fasciitis, heel spur, and also flat foot. So we know that people generally come to us complaining that, you know, whenever I get out of my bed and I take my first step, the first few initial steps are very painful for me. So we have brought a solution to this problem. In this case, there are certain exercises that you can do prior to stepping off the bed, like basically when you are lying down on the bed. Do these exercises and then take a step down. So you will not feel the sharp pain as much as you feel normally if you follow these steps. So let's begin. My colleague Chandrika here is going to demonstrate some exercises for us. So Chandrika, can you please sit on the mat with your legs straight? Yeah. So this is the position in which you are on the bed when you wake up in the morning. Take some distance between your feet. Okay. First exercise is a very simple movement exercise of your ankles. So Chandrika, take your foot up and down. Yeah, down and up. Good. Keep doing that for 10 times. 2. Up. Very good. 3. Try to take it as down as you can and as high as you can. 4. Yeah. 5. So this basically helps to loosen up the stiffness in your ankles. Yeah. Once you're done with 10 repetitions, just relax and switch to the next exercise. The next exercise is again a ankle movement exercise. So here Chandrika, I need you to rotate your ankles outwards to inwards. That's good. Keep going. Make sure it is a slow motion and not a fast motion so that you can cover the entire range of the ankle. Again, do this for 10 times in one direction. After you finish doing it for 10 times, stop, relax, and do it in the opposite direction. So Chandrika, roll from inwards to outwards. Okay. And relax. So both directions, do 10 times. If you feel any pain or any symptoms while doing these exercises, just stop and consult a medical professional before continuing them. In the third exercise, it is a stretching exercise for the calf muscle, for which you will require a stiff piece of cloth of this shape and length, okay? Say a belt or a dupatta. So Chandrika, hold this belt in your hand and put it across behind your feet. This point, okay. So it should be half an arm on both sides, and the point should be here behind the toes. Okay, so now in this exercise, Chandrika, I want you to pull your feet towards yourself, your toes towards yourself with the help of the belt. Yeah, okay. Do you feel a stretch behind your leg? Yeah, so you have to hold this position for 30 seconds. After you complete 30 seconds, relax and bring your foot back to neutral by releasing the tension. Okay? Then you repeat this again at least 2 to 3 times on both sides of the leg. So all the exercises should be done on both sides before you step out of the bed to take the first step.